My name is Costantino and I'm a doctoral student at the Institute of Digital Games. And my doctorate is in musical analysis of digital games. So what I discovered through my research is that there is a specific musical activity that we perform when we play digital games. This new musical activity I called Ergodic Musicking. You are trying to compete. You are trying to play a game and eventually to win at the game. On the other hand, however, you might be just interested in exploring the musical possibilities of this system, of this musical system. As such, the ergodic musicking that you are performing in here is of an improvisational nature. You are just acting musically, and you are performing musically by means of musical improvisation. My research argues that music should not be solely understood as musical works, as composition. So I propose a musicology that rather than looking for the text inside the media, looks for the performance that we engage with when we play digital games. One of the benefits for me has certainly been the fact that the Institute of Digital Games is an academic institution fully devoted to digital games. So I was able to focus on the topic that I chose 100%. Also, I can add that I was able to present my research in different parts of the world. So an advice that I think I can give is to familiarize yourself with the research output of the institute, faculty, or department that you might be interested in. Familiarize yourself with what is being researched at the moment. Try to build your proposal, merging together the research interests of the place that you want to study.